News of Justice Kenneth Kakuru's death broke this morning. Kakuru died at Aga Khan Hospital in Nairobi, Kenya, where he had been rushed in a critical condition to get treatment. At the time of his demise, Justin Kakuru was 65 years of age. While addressing journalists today, Chief Justice Alphonse Owindolo confirmed the death and revealed that the deceased played a huge role in the dispensation of justice in the country. The Chief Justice further described the deceased as a valued member of the bench and a human rights defender who will be missed by the judiciary and the country at large.
Has been a valued member of the bench since his appointment on July 4th, 2013. And he will greatly be missed by the judiciary of Uganda and people who have known him. He was, through his actions and judgments, a human rights defender par excellence. The 65-year-old was born on the 11th November 1958. The judiciary will release a detailed funeral program in due course. As a judiciary, we shall surely miss him. All that we ask is that the Lord receives him in glory for eternity.
Kenneth Kakuru was born in 1958 to Reverend Eliakim Kamujanduzi, southwest of Uganda. He attended local schools for his primary and secondary school education. He studied law at Makerere University, graduating with a Bachelor of Laws. Kakuru also had a Master of Laws from Makerere and a postgraduate diploma in legal practice from the Law Development Center. He held a Master's degree in Education, Policy Planning and Development from Chambogo University. Kakuru was a member of professional groups Uganda Law Society, the East African Law Society, the Environmental Law Alliance Worldwide, and the International Bar Association. In May 2013, Kakuru was appointed as a judge of the Court of Appeal. In 2021, he asked for early retirement about 7 years before the official age of retirement. Last year, Kakuru withdrew his retirement application and participated in the disposal of over 160 election petition appeals. He was the only judge of the Constitutional Court to rule against the scrapping of the age limit clause from the 1995 Constitution. Throughout the case, he vehemently opposed the constitutional amendments. Kakuru was also among the justices that nullified Section 8 of the Public Order Management Act, which was previously used by the police to stop public gatherings.